Lesson this morning. Hey, Brett.
Hi, you guys. So I'm here with Richard and Katie from the Utah Nordic Alliance of Utah, and you guys are teaching me how to cross-country ski. So give us some base. Okay. Right. Yes. Now, I'm going to toss it back to you guys. I just slipped and fell, so we'll have more, but tell people the basics of coming up here and paying $7. You just come up, you pay $7. Anybody can come up here. Anybody's welcome.
Everybody's welcome, young and old. You can come up and ski and have a great day here at Mountain Dell. We've got a race this morning in Park City, and there are numerous events coming up in the next couple of weeks, including all the Olympic selection events, U.S. Nationals and Paralympic Nationals at Soldier Hollow beginning January 2nd.
Okay, and you guys already, you also do lessons.
We have a youth program and adult lessons. You can go to www.utahnordic.com. We have adult lessons that begin next week, and our youth recreation program starts next week. It's a 12-week program that runs through March. Very affordable, great for families. Great to teach your kids how to ski. It's something that they can carry with them their entire lives.
Okay, I'm going to stay down here, and Katie is going to show us how to ski. She's 15. She's competing today in what competition?
At the Wasatch Citizens Series race in Park City.
Okay, and how long is that race?
The adult race is 15 kilometers. Katie's a younger junior skier. She'll only be doing 5K today.
Only 5K, so that's still amazing. You're awesome, so let's see your stuff, Katie. Okay, with that, we'll toss it back to you guys.
Wow.
Very hard cool. work out
it
there.
It is hard work, yes.
And you can fall, but as long as you keep getting back up,
yes.
Right?
Cross-country skiing is hard work.
Yeah.